of New York City, who felt much obliged to take me out two nights in a row. Left my voice somewhere in the West Village. It's freezing, it's February, I'm in New York City, trying to hail a taxi cab on 7th Ave. So it's probably gonna cost more than I have. Well, so I walk the sunny side of the street, think about my friends back home, and picture myself driving with the windows down. Before I knew it, I wasn't cold anymore. Decided to make the most of this crazy town. See, they got their shit together there in that New York City. Impatience and persistence for the air now. Yeah, they're all on a mission there in that New York City. They know just what they want in the fastest way there. In say it's 5 o'clock somewhere, make conversation with the bartender, she's cutting lines. I ask about her accent, do my best to describe mine. She says, is it true in California the sun always shines? I said it rains on occasion, but for the most part it's like a Saturday in Central Park in mid-September. This one's on the house, I said, why, thank you, what was your name again? Though knowing me, I won't remember. February, I'm in New York City, trying to hail a taxi cab on 2nd Ave. See, I'm headed uptown now, and where he's going down, why does everything here cost more?